All right.
Father, I ask that you guide this man who is the vessel of your will. Show him the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
This is where some douche got me in the head. What was that? As I said, that's with the woman that supposedly increases their perception. I got a fucking axe to the head. Fire axe, a tomahawk. A shish kebab. I think the one she has is perfect condition.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you will do the same for me.
Yeah. Tomahawks we don't need. She doesn't have any space, does she? No.
Father, I ask that you guide this man who is the vessel of your will. Show him the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
finally find Agapes again. But it really needs Brock Flower. Doesn't seem to be anything more to the north. Okay.
I know you are eager to leave Zion, but...
She's hitting on me!
Perhaps you might find peace if you stay.
No.
Yes?
Never find peace among you peasants.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
Yeah, this is much better. Wait until I regain my action points and try again. Maybe someone else will come to help. Oh, is it that I missed with 3 fucking bullets? Different bullets. Amazing. Fucking miss. freaking clown.
If mine will help you, take it. I hope you. I will be more useful to you traveling light.
What can you give me? Give me that. There you go. That's what I was hoping for.
If something of mine will help you, take it.
Now what? Now what? This has no bullets. Eleven. 21. Okay, let's go with this one. For the time being, it shall have to. Holy crap! It's a strange looking gun. Let's look at it a little bit better. What kind of bullets does this shoot? Yeah. Okay, let's cross through the river itself. Actually, need a gun skill of 70 to use this correctly. Okay. Who has me under sights? So I'm pretty sure it's that.
This wound is good.
Holy shit.
I fear I will need.
What is that?
That should keep me going a while longer. I feel better already. If something of mine will help you, take it. Hope you will do the same for me.
Hello, buddy. I think we're going to die horribly, but whatever.
I have this under control. Even my best elves won't work if I'm dead.
Shit.
seem to hunger for human flesh. Where they come from, I do not know.
Okay. Oof. That was some encounter.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I will be more useful to you traveling light.
Where is the gun? Maybe I have it on me. Yes. Okay, let's save like 3 times. Deserves its own save. A giant Kazar and a Jayuwai. Complete fucking mess. Four plant 6 seconds. Exit. No. Eagle. Whatever.
Those tents down there. That is a White Leg war camp. Do you see the war totems they've erected around the tents? White Leg warriors pray to them for strength and savagery before battle. This is no raiding band.
What do you imply? Any advice on how to deal with this situation?
You might rush them and take them by surprise. We would be badly outnumbered then, though. And these will be strong fighters. We might also use their superstition against them. White Leg warriors believe that to lose their totems on the eve of battle is a terrible omen.
So the totems are secret somehow. Good to know.
Yes. If their war totems were to disappear, they would likely lose the will to fight.
Okay, let's go down there and take a beatness.
I will follow your command, but I advise caution if it is possible.
I'm always cautious.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
Okay. She does away the mantis hand or whatever it's called.
So I need healing powder.
You need to shut the fuck up and stop throwing weapons. Good weapons, where could that be? must be around here somewhere.
When Salt Upon Wounds took New Canaan, he ordered the White Legs to salt the earth so nothing could grow again. What kind of monster could do that?
Where? What kind of monster throws a perfectly good weapon away? You tell me that.
I will not leave my children orphans.
No idea where it could be. Okay, let's wait until it is day. And then I'll wait until it is night and go and steal the totem. Daylight would be 3 AM almost. This should do the trick. What? Okay. All right, I'm not going to. There it is. Okay, that doesn't make any sense.
That should... I will not leave my children orphans. That should keep...
Okay. This is going to be a long night. It's actually poisoned, it seems.
That should keep me going. I ask that you guide this man who is the vessel of your will. Show him the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
Fucking bullshit is costing me all my hard-earned steam bucks.
That should
keep... This is just to stabilize her fucking ass.
Even my best herbs won't work if I'm dead. I need help.
I wish I could give her herbs instead of steam packs, but whatever.
That should keep me go.
Nursing waking cloud to health. I guess it's the cazador's poison, and since it's a giant cazador, it will be at least 3 times as lengthy and deadly. I guess this time it stopped. Yeah, it seems like it has stopped killing her. If she complains again, then I know she's in trouble, but I think it has stopped. Now, where the fuck is that gauntlet? It appeared over here, but it's clearly not there. Maybe now I can wait.
Guide and protect us, your humble children.
Okay, let's wait.
Labor in the vineyard.
And see.
And make us strong to resist.
4 hours should do a trick. Unless there is a fucking storm. Oh, she has more health. I need to wait again. I think this time is really gone. Fuck. Fuck. Why do I do that? Why do I fucking throw it away instead of just switching? Out of this place without one of those for Veronica. Let's accept it's gone.